guys, welcome back. We are still dinking around on Jakku. I think there's a mission or two I'm going to do. And then I will go to the Millennium Falcon stuff. Translate for me?
Hurumu karama.
ECD? If I may translate, this lady requires our help in the completion of her X-Wing pilot suit. Apparently, she's quite a fan of the Resistance. She informs me that there is a wrecked ship nearby, but it is not safe for her to approach.
Alright, let's accept the mission. I don't want to be you. A wrecked ship nearby. Because my marker is set for something else. So that's going to really throw me off.
Hey, you want to test drive a genuine pod racer? No charge.
Well, I do want to do a pod racer. But I need to find a ship. What? I need to get blown up, apparently. Alright, so that's the one I can't get by? What can I use to get by? Alright, can't sneak around that way. Let me get out of this crevice. Alright, well, I got a little too close. Nope. Okay, well, I don't know why my game is doing that. Can BB-8 get by? Nope. What a little guy. Nope. This is gonna do it. Okay. Showed me how to get through. Just go through here very, very carefully. And I lost my Jedi. So, got that piece. Did it! Mazada. Must mean thank you. Hey, mission complete. And I got a gold brick. I did pick up a couple other gold bricks for other things as I was dinking around. But let's try this. I can't get that one yet. Alright, so I want to do the pod race. Studs. Where was the lady talking about the pod race? Is she over here? Yeah, she is.
I've been building pod racers out of scrap for a while now, and I think I might have just made my masterpiece. Oh, you were meant to look at it then. Doesn't matter. Anyway, could you do me a favor and whiz it around that course while I time you? I'd really owe you one.
All right, yes. Okay, well, there it is. Hop on. Where's the course? Well, I can't. Put it together. Where the hell is the pod racing course? Sorry. Didn't mean to run you over. There we go. Wah! Missed it. All right. All right, doing them in the wrong order. Touchy. There we go. Just little nudges. Little nudges. Get out of my way, droid. Fucking hell. Come on, camera, turn around. Ah. Whoa. I want my, like a 180 droid, or no, I guess it wasn't a droid, it was just a force thing on the ground. I'm stuck! I wedged it! Man, I wish my camera angle would just, like, stay right behind me. Thank you. Don't follow the blue arrow, Pengwenn. Stupid. Blue arrow's for my marker, which I, didn't. I don't want to follow. Sorry, I can't talk and drive at the same time.
I knew I could go fast enough. I'm gonna sell the design to Voltec. They're still around, right? I can already smell the money. Either that or the engine's on fire.
I did terrible.
If produced, I'll be rich. I can
completed the mission, though. Got gold brick.
Either that or the engine's on fire.
All right. That was absolutely terrible. I did not like the way that handled. I do have the indicator turned on, as you can see, for items. And stuff that I can't get. I can't get that purple thing up there because I need somebody who can smash. And I bought somebody who could do gold brick, but I need that one. 200,000. So, yeah. I made a choice and I got a gold brick guy instead of a smashed wall guy. So I want to actually go to the map and I want to... go, let's see what that's, and I want that. Where's the world map where I can is it there? I don't think that is a world map. We're gonna just hop on the speeder. Well, alright, okay, that wasn't what I wanted. So we just want to find a world map, which I think is right here. Nope. Where are you?
I'm hard.
Well, you know what? While we're here, let's play this. Lor San Tekka's Return. We're going to play this mission. Lor San Tekka's Return. After visiting an Otagan enclave, Lor San Tekka has obtained clues to the locations of Luke Skywalker from the Sacred Order of Romulus. Okay, isn't that a Star Trek thing? All that remains now is to get the information to the Resistance before the First Order can intervene, and so a meeting has been arranged on the desert planet of Jakku. Alright, so we've got a little meeting to take place.
Mm-hmm.
should not have come to Nima Outpost. It is a dangerous place full of scoundrels and blackguards.
Not least you, Afghans. I wish we could linger and talk more, but it is urgent that I get this to the village near Kelvin Ravine.
My transports are yours. Sandstorm. It could last some time.
Is there shelter nearby?
Yes. A Tito settlement.
And they would welcome you.
Welcome, Asgard East.
You have a very selective memory, my friend.
All right, we're going to destroy things. To find shelter, it looks like. I don't know if my extras are turned on. I'm gonna have to check that. So, no, that's not what I wanted. Well, they are. They are turned on. Didn't seem like my stud magnets were turned on, though. That's the problem. I don't have a droid. Which... destroy that. Nope. One of four. Okay, something popped up out of the ground. And I killed it. I had no idea what it was or what it looked like. So yeah, it's just a droid thing. That does not help me. So, let's see if I can find more of those things that pop up out of the ground. Man, it really doesn't feel like my sub-magnet's turned on. Destroy that. Scorpions around here. They're not attacking me, so I will not attack them. Or at least not intentionally attack them. I might accidentally, you know, hit them with the stray blaster bullet. Let's get these studs before they go away. Okay, there's something right there. I need to find the thing that lets me dig stuff up. 3 of 4. I remember getting 2 of 4. Tells you how much I'm paying attention to what I'm doing, and that's a BB-8 thing, which I don't have. So that would be a free play option. 4 of 4. It didn't do anything for me. Oh, it did that. I lied. I didn't see an immediate reward. I had to build it myself. It's a target. Oh, you're the droid that digs. Another mini kit. Wow. Got two. And I want to... okay, where'd my droid go? Did I shoot my droid accidentally? You, I want you. Oh, well, I got him. Oh, ooh, I barely got those before they went away. The little guy. Where'd he go? Well, I got 30% on my True Jedi at the moment. of things. There's a few things back over here I think I missed. There's my droid. There's my droid. What are you doing? Can I be you? Nope. Follow you. Yeah, what are you doing? Come over here, buddy. Yeah, come on over here. Come over here. Nope, 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 nope. I want you, like, right here. Okay. Smash that, though. Let's see. That's not a smashy. That's a force thing out there. That's a smashy. Let's see, what else can we do? And you're not, I have no idea what that symbol is. That was a first order symbol or something? Ooh. Oh, yep, I do have my stud magnet on. It's nice. I don't have to worry about jumping up there. So I know a bunch of studs up there. It's your Jedi thing. Not your smashy thing. And you're a smashy thing. And you're a smashy thing. Oh, and you're a bad thing. There he is.
They don't appear that welcoming.
A new group must have taken over. Tread carefully.
Oh, yeah.
Either they're missing, or this door's power cells have lost its presence.
Hardly an obstacle for two such as us. We should look around.
I am looking around. And then we got this. Pick it up. And we're going to put it... Nope. Where do we put it? Okay. Nope, I dropped it. Oh! Pick it up. Goes back over here, I guess. Alright, it does. Oh, circle, 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 circle. Sneaky with a snug magnet, stud magnet. Alright, so, I need Luke, which I don't have. Oh, so how do I get up there? Because I couldn't jump on the rocks. See, it won't let me jump on the rocks. Oh boy, what is my problem? There's so many Luke things. What am I missing, guys? Go over here, you. Nope. I don't want to die. Alright, I'm on here. He won't let me jump. Oh, he's got a jump pack. Okay, okay. Got it. Did not know he had a jump pack or a jet pack. Okay. Did not know. So that's good to know. Didn't pay attention to my characters. corner and jump off and smash you. You're all lit up. So you're probably gonna be stairs. Yep.
I have need of your help up here, my friend.
All right. So characters with grapple hooks such that can press to attach when prompted. Well, I am being prompted. Come on, pull it, pull it. There you go.
What? You have explosives?
Of course.
All right, get away, it's gonna explode. All right, it's gonna build, nope, it's gonna go away. All right, so
it appears
we're
to have
through.
Been sabotaged.
Yes, but not beyond repair.
He's a stick guy just like Ray. So we're gonna spin him around. That did whatever that did. Electricity! That opened the door. See, that's all we needed to do.
It shouldn't take too long to get to the village, all things being well.
And when was the last time all things were well?
I would have to check my diary, and an old one at that.
There is a lot of force stuff in this level, and that's General Akbar, which I don't have. It's things I can't get. I don't have a droid. Uh-oh. Bad guys. Blow them away. Yay! There they go.
Too,
the agile characters. These twirl poles. So, can I do anything with that? Well, like, switch characters. Alright. You're an agile character. You up here to the top somewhere. Like that. Oh, oh, I have company. I have company. Oh, get him, get him, get him. Alright, I got him. Throw a grenade on you. Stead bonus. Okay, got him. Throw a grenade on you. 1 of 4. Okay. So I gotta look out for some more whatever that thing was. And smash this. Nope. What is that? I have no idea what it is. Oh, okay. I know what I did. I finished the road. Push that here. Then I'm gonna go push it this way. And it's gonna go drop and go kablooey.
Should allow us to patch it up.
And then that should build something.
Perhaps your staff.
Jam it in there.
What treasure a sandstorm would stir up.
I want to make sure there's nothing else up here that I'm missing before I... Oh, there was a thing. How do I get up there? I'm going to try this again. I saw a mini kit up there, guys. So I want to make sure I can get it. Yes, I can. Right there, just like that. See? So, he's gonna use his jetpack, fly across, blow that up. Oh, nope, we're gonna deal with these guys, or Maybe not. We're gonna deal with a lot more. Great. Great. Where did you come from? Okay. Hey. 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 I don't know why the wind wouldn't have blown him off of that. That's a dark force thing. Don't fall off. I am almost 90% on my stud meter. Oh, and there's a mini cat. Hey, do not shoot me. Alright, so. I'll go through here. Too, a little jumpy. No, I can't get through there, but how do I get that kit? Get it. Got it. Barely made it. Okay. Alright, so I guess there's nothing else here to do. Can I go up there? Nope. I'll just fly back over here. Because I don't see anything else that I can do. Okay, you grapple. Pull, heave, ho, heave, ho. There we go. You made yourself a bridge. Kind of a TIE fighter wing. I am not a trespasser. I'm a visitor.
It appears.
I'm friendly.
You're not invited to their celebration. We must defeat them to get to the village.
Okay. Probably destroying all my cover options. Does he have a shoot? Yeah, he does have a shoot. Okay. This doesn't help when the guys are right on top of me. All these stud bonuses, though. That's what I want. True Jedi! Alright, I have a B prompt. I don't know what that was for. I thought it was to build something, but I don't see anything to build here at the moment. Got all these studs. So many things I want to buy that I need studs for. I shouldn't have bought. Maybe I shouldn't have bought the collector thing where it shows you where everything's at. I should have saved my money and bought the stud bonus. B. That should be 2 of 4. Okay. I don't remember seeing any. That's a force thing. That's your smashy wall thing, which I really want. You're tied to electricity. So we're just gonna blow that up. There you go. You guys, I freed you.
We must find a way past him.
I wanna get on you. No. I wanna ride you. I hate that. Why can I not ride you? I had the prompt before. Where's the other guy? No. Damn it. Can't get on them when they're licking the ground? Guess is that what they're doing? There we go. That's my only real complaint right now with this game is that those Y things, Y prompts, they, if you're trying to get on a vehicle and you're too close to a person, it just switches back to the person. Alright, thank you guy. Helped me out tremendously. Actually, I think I want to ride you again. Because I want to see if I can jump up there. Nope. No, I'm just a little hop off. Yep. I'm gonna do that other guy. He doesn't have a jetpack. He can just do a regular bouncy, maybe.
There. What can you see?
I can't get this. Alright, okay. I don't want to jump. I can't get up there. Really? Okay. There we go.
I shall need your help here, Radka.
Yeah, you figure out how to get up here yourself, because... There we go. I didn't need that bouncy thing after all. What's that gonna do? Okay, so then I got a looky thingy over there. Oh. You're not a looky guy, though. You're the looky guy. Okay, so I need to ride one of those things again. Where are you? Come on, buddy. Let's go smash the wall. Get it. Good job. Good job. No, I need you. You can do the wall. You can do the bouncy bouncy. Oh. Can wall kick to reach higher by pressing A to climb higher. Alright, don't hit the jetpack. That's what I... Oh! Yeah, we're gonna smash... Whoops, nope, 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 nope. Smash that. Okay, and what can I do with you? Can I push you? Yep. Did I not get it all the way over? There we go.
Use those to set up. We have need of your skills.
Nice little ladder built for myself. And stick, jam it, push. Ha ha, ride that, buddy.
We are close to success now.
Okay, I don't know what we're doing, what success means. I'll take it. So I'm gonna go up there. I want to go over this way, since I broke this wall. Man, protocol droid, another thing. Oh, where are you at? Oh, why the hell are you down there, buddy? Ah, knocked you off. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the ladder. Much easier. And there was a smashy thing. Nope. Okay. That accepted it. 3 of 4. So there's one more somewhere. I can't get up that way. So let's go down and see what this thing is. What we got here, buddy?
At last, the winds are calm. Right.
That's how I get up there. That should be 4 of 4. Minikit, 5 of 10. Ooh, I think it's probably the best I've done in any one of these missions. I don't think I've gotten more than 5 on the first playthrough. So let's see. Let's go this way.
That's the last of them.
I regret that we must employ such barbarous
methods. Aye. It makes my heart grow heavy too. But it is to stop a far greater evil.
I should be safe from here.
Good luck finding your pilot. And may the force be with you.
Aww.
And you, although I'm quite certain no one knows that you're here.
Oh, yeah? Someone's gonna tell on him.
We have received the location of the map, my lord. And this is that napkin you asked for.
Good. Ready my shuttle. Did you do something different? Turns like pepper.
All right, so achievement unlocked. Travelers too far, something completed, 10 levels, 20 points, and a gold brick. And a whole bunch of studs. And we should get a gold brick for a true Jedi. Yep. And we got 5 pieces of, oh, red brick I didn't see. 5 pieces of the mini kit. And speeder bike. 2 speeder bikes. Jakku scavenger. Microfiber fighter. Alright, so that's Lor San Tekka's return. So that's another little mission we could do. Alright, and that puts us back on the Millennium Falcon, which is a good thing because that's exactly where I wanted to end up. After I did that mission, I was going to find the map and go here to this hub. We've got lots of arrows all over the place. So in the next video, we are going to play around on the Millennium Falcon. And we're going to do all of these things. Maybe we'll even do some free play missions. I wanted to do all the extra stuff before we went into the free play, but I might just want to clear out the Millennium Falcon and get this one finished. So I hope you guys come back next time when we focus on all of these dots here on the map and continue on playing LEGO Star Wars. So I want to thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Bye, guys!